Hello guys, in this video I am going to introduce you a must-have toolkit for electronics hobbyists. So let's get started. First of all, this is the soldering kit I received from the GearBest. Let's have a look over this part. This is a leather bag which have the jib. So first we open this and see here you will be having one soldering iron and 6 soldering tips and 5 soldering tools and one brush and one desoldering pump, one soldering tube, 2 anti-static tweezers, one stand and this double-headed screwdriver and this leather bag. Total, this kit consisting of 19 tools. Let's have a look over each of the tools. You can get this toolkit from the GearBest. Link was given in description. First, have a look at the soldering iron. Here you can see the tip, which is a replaceable tip. If you want to replace the tip, you have to unscrew it. And replace the tip with the other. You also got the replacement tips of 6. This is the 1 and here is the 5. According to the purpose, you can change the tips. Okay, when coming to here, the handle, you can see it is labeled as 220 volt 60 watts and you can see the temperature control also from 200 to 450. There is an indicator arrow mark here to adjust the level of the temperature. Here it is labeled as 200 and if you want to adjust or increase the temperature, you can slightly rotate this tip pointing the arrow mark. Now it is at 250 centigrade. Like this you can adjust in the range of 200 to 450. Okay, while coming to the handle, it is a grippy handle with a rubber grip so that you can easily solder the boards. When coming to the wire, it is approximately of 1.5 meter. And this is a EU plug. Here you can get the additional 5 tips. According to the purpose, you can replace the tips. You can see here, can see the quality of the tip. Like this, there are 5 different tips and you will also get a stand so that you can place the soldering iron on it, and here you can also place the screws and soldering tip cleaner. Here you can get the 2 tweezers which are anti-static. You can also see the protection over here. One is a pointed one and one is a folded one. Here you can also get this desoldering pump. Here, how to use it? Now you have to push like this. When the solder is melted, you need to place this point on the melted solder and press this button so that it sucks the solder into this chamber. and you will get this double-headed screwdriver, which is very hard. And you can see this is the one side of the point, and you can change like this also a normal screwdriver, and you will get the one soldering tube. Here you can fill the soldering lead here, and when there is a need you can get like this. And finally, you are having this additional tools which will be helpful while soldering. Okay, you can see the tip of the tools. You will be having the both ends so that it will be useful for multi-purpose. These are very short and these are very much useful while you are soldering the SMD chips and so on. This is a metal sided brush which is used to clean the surfaces of the solder and the mud which is deposited on the circuits. Now we will test this soldering iron by soldering this PCB with some resistors. Now I will place some resistors over this. Now we solder this. You can see the red indicator here, which shows that it's turned on. And now we'll test by soldering this PCB. You can see the quality of the soldering iron, how it is soldered. That's all in this video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. I'll see you in the next one.